Welcome back. We now come to Beethoven's Violin Concerto, which is in D major, Opus 61, composed in 1806. His Symphony No. 4 is actually composed in the same year, and the Opus number is 60. So you can see that the Violin Concerto actually came before the Symphony No. 4. And there's actually a piano concerto version of this Violin Concerto, which we won't share here, but we will share it in our Christmas special. So stay tuned for that. This piece, interestingly enough, even though I think it's one of the most beautiful violin concertos composed and one of my favorite compositions by Beethoven, it languished for some decades in obscurity until 1844, when the famous violinist Joseph Joachim performed it, and it was conducted by Felix Mendelssohn. So here is the violin concerto performed by violinist Huang Bing. She won the Paganini competition in 1994, I believe. Very well-known violinist. Conducted again by Maestro Zhang Jingyi, of the principal conductor of China National Symphony Orchestra, here conducting the Sanxi Orchestra.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.